Hey everybody, welcome to Dog Oracle. Today, we are going to go over the top 15 dogs that can be left alone. Make sure to watch until number 1 because it is one of the most surprising breeds that you thought would never survive some time alone but can actually handle it pretty well. Just a disclaimer that although these dogs are hardy being left alone, it doesn't mean that they can be neglected. All dogs need and deserve proper care and attention. Before we get into the video, make sure to subscribe and hit the notification bell to get notified when we release more amazing dog videos like this one. Alright, let's get started. Top 15. Akita. If you're on the search for a dog with a gentle, friendly face but has outstanding guard dog traits, then Akita is the one for you. This dog exhibits high loyalty towards its owners and is very cautious around strangers. Moreover, they are strong-willed and brave. The Akita can be trusted to be left alone at home for long stretches of time, around 8 to 9 hours, without worrying that they'll wander off the property. This breed is so comfortable in solitude that it can also thrive in single-dog household environments. A caveat though, they are comfortable left alone inside the home, but not alone on the streets and other busy public places. Top 14. Basenji. This breed making the cut for this list may come as a surprise because Basenjis are known to be active and playful. However, with the right training, they can be confidently left alone for periods of 4 to 6 hours. Another tip we could give to ensure that your Basenji will be happy and calm when left home alone is to ensure that they get lots of exercise once you do spend time together. Also, it would be wise to leave them in an area where they have a bit of room to move around so they won't be agitated. Lastly, another plus to this breed is that they are a great choice even for newbie dog owners. Number 13. Bernese Mountain Dog. If you are partial to dogs that are on the larger side, the Bernese Mountain Dog is for you. But don't be fooled by its intimidating exterior because this breed is very calm and friendly, a sweetheart on the inside. To give you a background about this breed, they were first intended to assist in herding and tracking. With this, you'd know that the Bernese Mountain Dog has innate obedience, loyalty, and reliability. These traits make them poised even when left home alone. The Bernese Mountain Dog can withstand being alone for around 7 hours and even longer once trained. Number 12. Bull Mastiff. This hazel-eyed beauty right here closely resembles a pit bull, and just like the breed right before this, the Bull Mastiff is also a big dog but a real softy too. The Bull Mastiff is noted for its moderate energy level and calm demeanor. They're also regarded as excellent companions because they are known for protecting their owners when the need arises. When walking even without a leash, this breed mostly would just prefer walking alongside their humans rather than running around. This naturally composed behavior even when unrestrained is part of what makes them capable of being left home alone. Top 11. Chinese Shar Pei. You could probably say that the Chinese Shar Pei is a cat trapped inside a dog's body. What made us say that? Well, this dog is independent and tends to be aloof. Their energy level is also on the low side and they are laid back rather than active. Because of this very nature, Chinese Shar Peis don't really need much exercise. As such, they can thrive very well being left home alone even in an apartment setting. But be warned though, that much like a cat too, they also have a bit of stubborn streak. Reinforced training, especially on proper social behavior, would be helpful. Top 10. Standard Poodle. With poodles being known for their activeness and playfulness, I'm sure a lot of you were surprised to see them on this list. But hey, don't be so quick to dismiss this cutie's ability to thrive even without 24/7 companionship. If you're questioning how such a ball of energy can survive being left alone, we'll let you in a secret. The trick is to simply give them lots of exercise and cuddles before you would need to be gone from the house. If it is also possible, housing them with another canine would also be lovely. Remember, poodles are very smart. They got this house sitting down pat. Top 9. Shiba Inu. Having a Shiba Inu is like having two dogs rolled into one. Their personality is so versatile. They can be playful little pets when you're playing and having fun. They can be sedentary when you're in a quiet mood. How can you be assured that your Shiba Inu will be one happy camper while you're not at home? Simply make sure that you give them their daily dose of exercise and they'll be all set. Top 9. Basset Hound. Did you know that the Basset Hound originated from roaming together with hunting packs? With this background, you are given a hint that this breed is easygoing and thus can interact well with other dogs or animals in one household. Aside from mingling well with other pets, a huge bonus about the Basset Hound is that they make excellent guard dogs. Talk about having a furry best friend and an additional home security measure in one, right? Be careful though, that rooted in being a pack animal by nature makes this breed family-oriented. With that, they may suffer from separation anxiety if left alone for more than 6 hours at a time. Top 7. Miniature Schnauzer. If dogs were to have a gathering, you could easily spot a miniature schnauzer being the life of the party. This breed is lively and has high energy. How can I leave a miniature schnauzer alone at home then, you ask? The answer is that this breed is best for people who have a safe backyard or garden where the dog can freely roam rather than keeping them cooped up inside. A wise word of advice is that it is best to make sure your schnauzer is trained before leaving them unattended for long periods of time. This is so you can be guaranteed they won't be destructive. The upside, on the other hand, is that this breed is not prone to anxiety. Top 6. Peekapoo. No, we're not playing a child's game with you. The next breed on our list is the Peekapoo. This dog, much like its name, is so adorable. But hey, they're adorable but tough. The breed can withstand being left alone for 9 hours. But before you get all excited about seemingly very low-maintenance dog, keep in mind that a Peekapoo is sensitive to heat. Make sure they're always in a cool, comfortable area. Peekapoos are also susceptible to being depressed and destructive if left alone for extremely long times. Top 5. Cavalier King Charles Spaniel. Wow, that is a long name! And fittingly enough, this breed can also last up to a long 9 hours alone before feeling sad. If you're looking for a sweet and gentle dog, the Cavalier King is for you. Some care tips we could give about this breed are: 1. Leave them with toys to keep them preoccupied and happy when left alone. 2. Reward them with brisk walks when you get home. And 3. This one is very important. This dog doesn't particularly respond to harsh discipline. Use a gentle hand and a gentle voice when training. Top 4. Chow Chow. Here comes the fluffy and cuddly Chow Chow, you guys! Chow Chows are very social dogs, but when given proper training, they too can last a good 6 to 9 hours alone. A caveat to owners of Chow Chows: just because your dog may be trained for independence doesn't mean you can slack off, okay? This dog needs daily high-impact exercise to stay healthy. Plenty of time to play outside also keeps them happy. Top 3. Greyhound. Racing to the number 3 spot is the mighty Greyhound. Not only are they leaders in speed when chasing after prey, but they are also one of the leaders in terms of handling time alone. The Greyhound can last up to 10 hours alone. Here's another interesting irony about the Greyhound. While they can run up to a strikingly fast 60 kilometers per hour, they also love to sleep quietly at home. This characteristic is what lands them on this list. Just don't forget to still get them their daily exercise fix, okay? Top 2. Japanese Chin. Japanese Chins embody what a lot of women are looking for in their choice of men: smart and sensitive. Being sensitive, you should know that this breed picks up a lot on the energy their owners exude. If the owners are happy and calm, they mirror it, and then they carry over this demeanor when they are left home alone. Lastly, some care tips for potential Japanese Chin owners. First, if you want this dog with all its glorious coat, do not scrimp on regular grooming. Second, being a sensitive dog, be generous in giving it affection during your times together. Follow these and your Japanese Chin will surely love you back. Top 1. Lhasa Apso. Would you believe that a dog that looks this tender can actually weather being alone plus be a good watchdog to boot too? Well, that's the wonderful Lhasa Apso for you. This breed is best bought or adopted as a puppy. When trained from that young age and invested with patience, time, and love, They do amazingly well both with living with other pets and being independent if needed. Lastly, here's an intriguing trivia about Lhasa Apsos that will make their owners trust them even more in being left alone at home. Lhasa Apsos are an ancient breed believed to have existed way back in 800 AD. Tibetan Buddhists even consider them part of the reincarnation stages. And there you have it, guys, our top 15 dog breeds that can be left alone. We hope that this list was able to help you in picking the right breed for your lifestyle. If you enjoy this video, make sure to subscribe to the channel and check out this next awesome video. You can also get access to the airplane game you can play with your dog that helps increase your dog's focus and obedience. You can find it in the description box below this video, completely free. Thanks for watching!